bring you a pair of Little East Conference Championship games today. It's Kelly, a left-footed shot from distance. Crenson off her line. An easy save on that. We'll get a free kick. A booming kick into the Beacon's end. Put down off the foot there of Shannon Summers. Summers from distance. Off the bar. Off of Perkins. Put in by Keene State. And we are in a tie. 7:33 to go. Perkins couldn't find the loose ball as it was Shannon Summers off the bar. Layden can't get to it, but Garufi picks up the loose ball. Over to Layden. Layden working the goal line. Tries to send it back for Kelly. Chance for Garufi. Shot. Crenson with the save off the ball on the ground. What a look there from Erica Garufi. It'll be Silagy. Silagy shot just over the hand of Perkins, and we're even at one. She's a lefty, a diminutive little player. We'll see which way she elects to go. Waiting for the referee's whistle. Odierna signals. And Cole with the left foot. And she fools Perkins on that one. And it's 2-1 KSC. Her run-up. Shot. Perkins almost made the save at the last second. Seemed to be confused. Odierna taking his time on the whistle. Perkins is still. Odierna blows the whistle. Shot from Grayson just by the hands of Perkins, and Keene State College is your 2014 Little East Conference Tournament Champion. Back-to-back titles for the Owls as they rush the field.